Ockham has released a series of connectors that make it more secure and easier than ever to connect two private data systems to each other, especially in the Snowflake marketplace, because we've launched those connectors as Snowflake native apps. Whether you want to take data from Snowflake and stream it to Kafka, or you want to pull changes from your Kafka brokers into Snowflake, we have an app that solves that for you. Maybe you want to skip Kafka and go straight to Postgres. You can stream those Snowflake streams direct to your Postgres database, or use Postgres logical replication to take changes in your Postgres database and move them securely into Snowflake. Or maybe you want to query Postgres remotely. We've got an app that allows you to connect to Postgres and query that data on demand rather than replicating it all. Maybe you want to query a remote API. Your internal teams have built an API for your internal products, and now Snowflake needs to access that in a way that is secure and doesn't expose your private APIs to the public internet. We have a connector for that too. Possibly you've got a legacy system that likes working with SFTP as a way to transfer data. You can now mount your Snowflake stage as an FTP server and access it directly using SFTP tooling. Or you can expose your stage as a web dev server and then mount it using any of the file system tools that can talk web dev. And if none of those suit your needs, we are more than happy to work with people to show you how you can run Ockham in a container yourself, so that whatever your problem is, we can provide a point-to-point solution that allows you to securely access the data store, no matter where it is, in any network, across any network topology. Again, Ockham is the simplest, quickest, and most secure way to connect two private data systems, and now available in a range of use cases in the Snowflake marketplace. Check it out today.